Hello, my name is Steven Mizell, and you're watching True Blue TV. It's Steven with True Blue TV, and in this episode, we're going to answer one of your questions. Samantha from Memphis, Tennessee asks, well, she actually asked two questions. How do you apply to MTSU, and what happens after you apply to MTSU? So we're at the Cope Administration Building.
And we're going to show you two ways in which you can apply to MTSU. Of course, the old-fashioned way, what you called it, you have the paper application, in which you can get it, you can print it online, or you can get it from your guidance counselors, or you can come by the MTSU admissions office and pick up a paper app. The most popular way a lot of students are going to apply to MTSU, they're going to apply online this year. And today, we're going to sit at this random guy's desk and figure out how to apply online. So the first thing you do is MTSU, go to the internet, go to mtsu.edu. Do you want to go the easiest way to find the admissions office? Go to the A to Z index. Go to the A to Z index and you look for admissions. Voila, the admissions office. Click on the admissions office. Oh, there's True Blue TV on the admissions office. We can check that out later, but first let's go to apply now. You click on apply now. Then, ask them instructions, read over those. Your first time freshman, you want to click apply online. Make sure you read this information. This information is here for a reason. After you complete your online app, you have to pay by credit card or debit card online. It's a $25 application fee. We're not able to waive the application fee. So if you're going online, you cannot finish your application until you pay the $25 application fee. Next up, we're gonna click proceed to first time student application. All right, right here, if you wanna check your status, you're able to go in with your previous PIN number and your login, but this is our first time doing it. So let's go to first time user account creation. You know what? I'm feeling like I want to go back to MTSU. Let's apply to MTSU.
Hello, my name is Steven Mizell, and you're watching True Blue TV.
All right, we're now sitting in somebody's office. I don't know who this guy is. We're going to sit at his desk. Next up, we're going to click proceed to first time student application. All right here, if you want to check your status, you're able to go in with your previous PIN number and your login, but this is our first time doing it. So let's go to first time user account creation. You know what? I'm feeling like I want to go back to MTSU. Let's apply to MTSU. So you would go in here, admissions login. You would create your login. Come up with a login name. I'm going to go Smizzle. How does it sound? I think it sounds good. Create a PIN. Think of a PIN. I'm not going to tell you mine because it's a secret. All right, we got it. We are in. Next application, we're going to go to undergraduate. You are undergraduate freshman, so you click on undergraduate freshman. Continue. Then you go through here, you fill out your first name, your last name. Let's type in my name. And I want to apply for, most of you guys will be the fall of 2010. Fill out application. Boom. And then it has the other steps that you go through to fill out everything for your application. You go through here and make sure that you, your name, hit all of these things, and then once you finish, you go to application is complete. Once the application is complete, you then have to go and pay your $25 application fee with a credit card. Remember, if you do not pay the application fee, your application will not be complete. So make sure before you sit down and do all this, you put your application fee, you pay your application fee. Also, you see a tab that says finish later. So let's say you don't have your parents or your credit card when you fill this out. You can also click the tab that says finish later. All right?
Let's go find out what happens after we submit the application.
We are now in the, we're now at the admissions office, COPE 208. And we're going to go in and answer Samantha's second question, which was, what happens after I apply to MTSU? We showed you what how to apply, so let's see what happens after you apply. Let's go inside. Once you click the apply button online or you mail your application in, it comes to them. But you have to make sure that you get your transcript sent to MTSU and your ACT scores. And again, you don't meet the guaranteed admissions, you have to send in that green form. The first letter you'll get from them is this one. This is a letter that states what MTSU admissions office will need if you don't have everything sent when your application goes through. This is the first letter, and it actually shows the ACT scores. It shows your application fee if you haven't paid that. So This is the first letter you receive from these ladies. MTSU Admissions sees tons of applications, so help make their job a little bit easier. When you apply to MTSU, make sure you get your transcript sent and your ACT score sent. As you can see, it's a lot of files that come in, so make sure you do your part and get everything sent in once you apply to MTSU. I got in! This is the excitement you should have when you've been admitted into MTSU. This is Steven with True Blue TV, and today we answered one of your questions. Samantha asked the question, how do you apply to MTSU and what happens after you apply to MTSU? Hopefully we did a good job of answering her questions. If you want your questions answered, shoot us an email, smizell@mtsu.edu. That's smizell@mtsu.edu. You can send us a message on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. We're on all of that stuff. But again, it's Steven with True Blue TV, and I got accepted into MTSU. You see it? Final acceptance 2010. I'm one.